where the seeds are for next year. Or I could sow them now. So right now we're taking them off of the little buds. These ones are already spent. So I'm just gonna remove all the little seeds like I did here. Super easy. These are the flowers that you get on top of your chives. Okay, it's as simple as that. Always save your seeds. It's easy on the pocketbook. Till I talk to you next time, garden on. Bye-bye.